Historic home in Carmel is for sale tonight. The Harrison Eiteljorg home is on the market for $1.65 million. 6,600 square feet, sits on about 4 acres. The Eiteljorg family lived there between the 1950s and 2016. We've got more information on this historic home. You can find it tonight on WTHR.com.